The FDA has approved a generic nasal spray. The recently approved drug is like Narcan. It can reverse the effects of opioid overdoses. News 10's Jordan Kudish joins us now live in the newsroom with more information on the medication.
According to the CDC, more than 130 Americans die a day from overdose. That's one of the many reasons the FDA wanted to introduce this new spray.
Medical professionals have been administering Narcan for years. The original version was injectable. Now, under a new FDA decision, the spray can be used by individuals without medical experience. Vicky Cinquinetti is a recovering drug addict. She says it's a bad idea to have this readily available.
I am a recovered addict. You know, I've got many friends that are still fighting the battle with addiction, and I have seen many people that I know and people that I love transition from prescription drugs into a heroin addiction, and it's just an ongoing battle, and it breaks my heart.
The spray would release into the nasal passage while the patient is lying on his or her back. The effects of overdose would be reversed within minutes. Hamilton Center Chief Medical Officer Hassan Mahmoud says this new option is meant to help addicts.
Improving access of a life-saving medicine is the goal, so it can be in more hands and it is available to more individuals, and it's administered at time so more lives can be saved. So improving access to saving lives is going to be the benefit of this generic version.
But Cinquinetti feels it's doing the opposite.
No, absolute no-go. I think it's an enabler because the numbers rise on a daily basis. We're losing people left and right.
Chief Mahmoud says that regardless of if you've had the spray, it's still important to seek medical attention immediately after an overdose. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Jordan Kudish with News 10. Back to you.